2 years since he finished as a top scorer in the last World Cup. One of those who are missing out for Bayern.